Okay, timeout, Tom. Calm down, buddy. No way I get fucked by Bloom. The DJ yonder did be kinda popping though. It's like the number past the zero is the descent. Nice shot, bro. Ooh, a little L2. Man. What the hell? Kazoo. The boxes on both are broken. I don't think they're broken. I mean, you can only like see a small portion of them. And like the numbers get in the way a lot. That's what I think. I hit this jaw. Man, why is everyone shooting at me? Why would you? Okay. That's why the shotgun's OP. It's either he opens the edit and gets fucking smacked, or he doesn't open the edit and I get the wall. Cause I can replace it. Oh shit. I was on far. I'm gonna use the AUG just because it's fun. Not because I think it's better. Taking walls since when? Since I pick up the shotgun. Like, replacing walls with the shotgun is so fucking easy. Not only is it like... it's faster. People don't expect it. And you can do it a lot more often. Like, it's fucking so much better than the pickaxe. So much better. I think the biggest factor is that people don't expect it. And it's either they don't hold it, or they do hold it and they think you're not gonna get it. Physics in the game I would, but not in this. Or in comp. I'm like no mass, I just realized. How did I only hit one round? What? I guess I should have dragged down more, but I feel like I did. Maybe faster, not more. Division in ranked. I think it's division 9, 10k points. Yeah, people don't have mats in pubs. No siphon and slow farming. And since there's skill-based matchmaking, most of these guys go for kills and don't farm. Like, them having skill-based matchmaking and no siphon is so fucking bad. I can't build. How are you alive? But I killed him. Man's a fucking tank. Fish moldy. Poggers. Hoverboard just slept on? Yeah, they're not in the game, so I don't know. That was an RPG. Bro, this is so awkward. What the fuck? That guy was really mad that I dinked him, bro. Like, what? Can't wait to get RPG'd from a million meters again. This guy figured out the formula. Oh, almost. If you're a dogshit player who can't fucking make a move, just go for a trap kill. Did he even have traps? Like, why didn't he place one? Last kid was mountain, I think. He had two, okay. Pretty sure he was mounted, I don't know. Be anyway. Colorblind, DU5. Bro, why are you hiding? Like, you must know where I am. Is he camping under the builds? Man, this guy's ping is good. L20 bomb, skill-based matchmaking.